teammates, I trust my teammates to get my back when I would go for a block. So just knowing that they were there gave me a little bit more confidence to go for them.
Trey, how does that change the complexion of the game when Kadeem's able to do what he's able to do on the back end?
It makes the opponent think twice about going to the lane. They're a team that likes to drive the ball a lot, and we trust Kadeem and Jamoney to have our backs when we get beat off the dribble, and Kadeem did a great job of blocking shots tonight.
Coach, your thoughts on the focus defensively overall? Just really looked like Texas Tech really struggled to get open shots all night.
Our guys had pretty good focus defensively. Both clubs did a good job defensively. Didn't give them many easy looks. A lot of them were contested. They had 6 assists in the game, so we did a pretty good job of staying home on shooters and making them earn their points. We're getting better defensively. We're getting better, and we got to keep focusing on that, and hopefully get better in the next couple of days.